Failure to yield at a left turn led to a four-car collision Tuesday night in St. George. Police told St. George News that despite heavy damage to one vehicle, all drivers and occupants involved walked away unhurt from the crackup. Police said one driver was cited for failure to yield, expired registration, and no proof of insurance. For more about the incident, read the story below. This is Eric George Gould for St. George News, your number one source for local news.